Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Suck on this! Yeah!
Was never in doubt.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
We doing this or what?
Take the lead.
All set.
Guess it's my turn. Time to die.
Steady. Bring it.
Boom.
Steady.
Give him hell!
My turn. Best do it right.
Okay, let's go! Hold on!
Bring it!
I'm not going out like this!
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on. They'll miss those three-played sons?
I say the real son's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights!
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Ain't no thing! Time to fry! That's all I hear? Want some more? You got this!
Take it over.
And there you are.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure. System to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
No.
Procedure not access denied. Ventilation system is currently active. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Let's just deal with it. Burn! Going in. Need a light. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, nope. Stamp's here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up. Neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
No viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Should be easy. No escape. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Nothing to it.
that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's gotta cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
This will stick. Deal with that.
All set. Gotcha. I'll be.
Heads up, y'all.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the plant. Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Stop on this! Ah! I'm still kicking.
Nothing to it.
Ain't done yet.
My turn. Keep it together.
I can still fight.
Is that all you got?
I can't. I won't. Gotta be strong. Gotcha. Bring it. Come on. Stay still.
I won't give up.
I'm up for anything.
Too easy.
Whatever. That
it?
Bring in the heat. I'll hang back.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
You'll get through this.
Why now? This means nothing. Little pick me up.
Whatever.
See ya. Come on. Asshole! You can handle this!
Need to heal up. Still in it. Deal with that.
Let me handle this!
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Hmm.
After all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra's city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I will.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about this. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. Seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out.
Okay. saw now. Still up for it? Now.
Mind over matter. Want some more? Get your ass out of here!
It was like this last time?
Is that right?
Yeah.